Hi, my name is Chris. Hi, hello. Today is 2021, November 25th. Today is 2021年4月19日。然后 Justin Joy 把 Barbie 今天要跟你们分享有关于诚实这一块，就是有关于诚实这一块。它的题目名称叫做园丁。OK， 我们来看一下，在宝宝先做一个分享方面给你们，等我一下哦。OK， 好，Jason Joy， 他的宝宝这叫园丁。什么叫园丁？你知道，园丁就是专门在负责，专门在为。庭院打理的那个工作者，我们称为园丁，在英文部分我们称为 gardener。 他说 Wells 啊，他说他是一名园丁，他非常的虔诚，而且他非常的活跃，他从来不懒惰，最重要的就是他非常的诚实，就像 Bobby 跟 Marmy 常常跟你们说的要诚实。他年轻的时候他非常的努力，那慢慢变老的时候呢，他生了两个小朋友。有一天呢，威尔斯他打电话给他们的孩子们，问他说：“孩子们，你们有看到我的花园了吗？”然后说：“是的，父亲。”“为什么没有看到呢？”他说：“看了，你知道这个花园里面结出非常甜美的种果实，甜美就是很甜的意思，果实就是像水果啊，像有些园丁他可能会种苹果，那个区域都种苹果，那所以他所结出的果实就是苹果，诸如此类。”然后他的儿子就说：“哦，是哦，父亲，这是一个非常美丽的花园，我们从来没有尝试水果过吗？哦，他们非常的美味。”然后园丁看到自己的双手，那角落呢就放了一个 shovel， 就放了一个铲子。他也看到铲子，他的手起就是有皱掉了。他问着孩子们，拉着孩子们的手说 ：“Jason and Joy， 他们太软了，到目前为止他们没有工作。”那威尔斯就跟孩子们说：“孩子们啊，你们一生当中没有一天工作过。”我也怀疑你们两个未来即将会不会工作，所以呢，我在这庭院中两棵树的中间隐藏了一个非常巨大的宝藏。Jason Joy， 宝藏就是指，钱啊、钱财啊、金银珠宝啦、啊，就是可以卖很多很多的钱的一个东西。他说，如果你们两个一起挖土，那就可以试图尝，就可以获得 Barbie 或妈咪给你的财产。财产是你的，但是你必须要付出极大的努力。那 Wells 就是说，财产是你们两个人的，但是你们必须要花费非常大的努力。说完了，园丁就死掉了。那儿子们并没有耽搁，他们非常开心。为什么？因为他们可以得到巨额的奖金的钱，对不对？也就是这样子，他们就可以过到一个非常幸福的生活。于是乎呢，他们就去房子里面的角落，就拿那个铁锹，就是 shovel 铲子的另外一个比较小单位的，所以开始就在两颗土的中间挖土。可是他们挖了一周、一天、两天、三天、四天、五天、六天以及第七天，他们什么都没有挖到，所以他们清除了杂草、石头还有页岩，他们也打扫了任何的地面，而且他们在地底下并没有发现任何的宝藏。他们心里就在想，是不是 Wells Barbie 骗了我们？所以他们也在其他的树之间正在挖土，做同样的动作。那结果论还是一样，他们并没有在那里得到任何的财产。但是几天后呢，发生了一件事情。那在他们的后院，他们就看到树上结满了非常甜美的果实。 那他们两个人就立即把他们摘下来，在市场上把它卖掉。因此呢，他们因为这些结实非常甜美的果实转卖给商人，也就是得到了非常巨额的资金 we call money。 他们终于了解，哦，原来父亲的价值为什么会告诉我们这一块。而这两个人儿子呢，就决定要努力工作，而且并且为这个庭院，为这个后院，以他们父母亲去，以他的父亲去做一个取名的动作。那进而皆知，他们也明白，原来父亲对宝物所说的话，就是跟孩子们说，为什么在两棵树中间会有所谓的宝藏。OK， 最后 Chris 要告诉你们的就是，没有任何一些东西能够比得上诚实的工作。所以这句话重点就是说，我们在做任何一件事情的时候，我们必须要诚实以对。有做完都没有关系，就是要诚实以对，诚实以报。OK， I hope you can enjoy my clips now. 希望各位just enjoy 能够仔细听宝宝所说的。OK， 那英文的部分我们来看一下。The gardener, Wilkes was a great gardener. He was patient. He was always active. He was never lazy. Above, he was honest. He had worked hard when he was young. He became old. He had two children. One day, Wilkes called his children and asked, "My dear children, have you seen my garden?" "Yes, father, why not?" "Look, you know the trees in the garden bear sweet fruits." "Yes, father, it is a very beautiful garden." "Have we not tasted the fruits?" "Oh, they are delicious." The gardener shook his own hands. A spade was kept in corner. He also saw the spade. His hands got wrinkled. He drew his children's hands. They were too soft. "They had not worked till date," Will said. "My children, you have not worked a single day in your lifetime. I have my own doubt whether you work or not in future also, but I have hidden huge treasure in between two trees. Both of you dig the earth and try to acquire the property. The property is yours, but you have to put strenuous effort." Oh, wait, sort of damage on fire. Telling so, the gardener died. The son didn't delay. They were so happy that they got huge money so that they can live happily. So they took the spade kept in the corner of the house and started digging to earth in between two trees. They worked hard for a whole week. They removed weeds, stones, and shells. They cleaned the ground. They didn't find any treasure beneath the ground. They dig the earth between the other trees also. They did not get any property there also. In a few days, they saw the trees full of sweet fruits. Both of them plucked them and sold them out in the market. They got a huge sum of money. They understood the value of labor. Both of them decided to work hard and bring the lamb to their father. They also understood what their father said about the treasure. Listen up. There is nothing equal to honest. Yo, 一定要诚实。See ya. Bye bye.I want to say goodbye to you guys. If you like my clip, just subscribe my channel. And good job. See you. Bye bye.